the Father's gift. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace, there will be no end. Upon the throne of David and over his kingdom, to order it and establish it with judgment and justice from that time forward, even forever. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. The above scripture shows us the matchless generosity of God the Father, who saw us in our grave, hopeless, sinful condition, and gave us the gift that is above all gifts, his Son. The whole Bible is truly about one person, Jesus Christ, God's Son. In this passage, he is the child and the son, and the government will be upon his shoulder, for he alone is able to shoulder the universe. In him, all things hold together, and the zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. The Father has multiplied his grace and peace to us in the knowledge of God and of Jesus our Lord, as his divine power has given to us all things that pertain to life and godliness through the knowledge of him who called us by glory and virtue, by which have been given to us exceedingly great and precious promises, that through these we may be partakers of the divine nature. This is what Christmas is all about: God giving himself. In this, God himself is seen as everything man needs, which is pointed out in these scriptures. Christ himself is the gift of all gifts. Merry Christmas, Pastor Don.